Hello everyone, I'm back and I'm at level 8 now, I should be, yep. Offense went up by 4, speed went up by 3, guts went up by 1, luck went up by 1, HP went up by 3, and I now have PSI Rock and Alpha. That's what I was waiting to get to level 8 for, because it makes these next few parts really easily. Really easy, not really easily, what am I, stupid, huh? No. And my guest is also here, even though it's the day after, because I got tired, because it took a while to level up to that. Da-da, I'm not gonna sing, because I suck. Hotel Winnet. I think it's funny how I think you're the only guest I've ever had on my... on any of my videos.
You're the only guest I've ever been on.
Yeah. I'm gonna assume that's the case. I don't know, your girlfriend was almost a guest, but then I decided not to upload the video because it sucked. And also, that was before she ever talked a whole lot.
Yeah.
Cause like the first time we all talked, she barely said anything. Neither of you barely said anything. So it wasn't an interesting conversation. It was not very interesting, so. So what we are going to do. We're gonna mosey on down to the game. And as in the game, I mean the arcade, cause in this game it's just called game. You'll see what I mean? I don't want to fight those guys. They are not gonna peer pressure me. See, look, arcade just has game on it. There's this guy. It was you! You beat up my buddy, didn't you? You better just beat it. I don't know, y'all look the same, literally, until I start fighting you, then you... Yeah, see, now I can kill them in one hit. I'll see if there's something I want to throw away. The cracked bat. Throw away. I don't want the cracked bat. And I could probably sell it, but... Uh-huh, you sound like a real whiner to me. Don't get lippy or I'll kick your butt. Okay, that guy's too afraid to fight. And then there's something up here. Frank has an incredibly powerful weapon. If you get your hands on it, I bet you can stand against any enemy. Okay. Nah. Kill him in one hit. Screw you.
Alright.
Okay. Spit, spit, spit. Saliva, spit, spit. You want some gum? Get your own. What? Get your own. Twit. Okay, that's what I thought he said. To tell you the truth, I like drinking tea and eating fresh vegetables, but that doesn't fit my super cool image. I guess I just have to accept this about myself. Oh wait, I already talked to you. There's this guy. Hey kid, don't you want to become a member? Yes. Come back after you finish Earthbound. That is a paradox, because you can't do that until you fight this guy. Oh wait. Yeah, say no. Don't be such a snob. Let's kill him in one hit. Okay, I go faster than them. And I also kill them in one hit, so I should be able to just run into them and not actually have to fight them. I'm gonna not heal myself up because I don't need to. I'm Frank, you are? Come on, can't you at least be- can you at least say your name? And then it plays some boss music. Hippie music! Okay, so, to make this really easy, just use PSI Rock and you'll see what this does. PSI is basically magic in this game.
Yeah.
What?
Bro, I gotta go for dinner stuff.
Of course, bail. Just call back, I guess, when you're done with that.
Alright. So I'll be back.
Okay. And there goes the guest. For a short period of time. Fail proof proof Frank can't be beaten. Puff puff puff. And this is Frankenstein Mark 2. Oh, Oh, two bosses in a row. Well, watch this. Watch this. It's literally that easy. Oh, he's supposed to let me rest here, isn't he? Oh. Yeah, sorry for not talking. And then this guy talks to you every time. Yeah. I don't know if that's supposed to happen, but... There's a can of fruit juice, and you don't want that, because it only gives you, like, 6 HP. So, yeah. I'm probably gonna want to go... rest in the hotel, which I'm not gonna cut out because you guys can sit here and watch that, right? And I have enough money anyway. Which doesn't make a difference, but whatever. Compared to Mother 1, or Earthbound 0, I'll call it Earthbound 0 to make it easier for you novices to know. But in Earthbound 0, I'm always pressed for cash. But in this game, you get, like, free money all the time. Kind of. You'll see what I mean towards the end of the game. I finished the game with $600,000 left over. That's a lot of money, and Ness's dad is giving him this money. That's a lot of money, so, yeah. Gonna make it over to the... to... City Hall, which is right here, and I just passed it up. I don't know why, I always have trouble navigating this town. I don't know why. Oh, Town Hall, not City Hall. What's back here? Have you been wetting your bed? Yeah, Mayor Perkle, I'm not sure about him. Yes, he is, because the mayor is not going to do anything. Here to protest, you're not doing much. Wow, thanks for helping there. I'm not looking for a job. I did, and mean to spoil it for you. Aww. So, Mayor Perkle sounds like a not very nice guy, because everyone hates him. Like, no one has said something good about him, ever. Wow, news moves around fast, even though, like, no one was around to even see it. Okay, was not meaning to go back down the steps there. Try to talk to this cop. Thanks so much for your help. No, I'm not gonna do that. Hey, 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 it's Fat Albert. I'm probably gonna have to look around. Yeah, and he's bribing me. I'm just gonna use this hamburger, even though I already had full HP. And we gotta listen to this whole thing again. He's pretty much bribing us to not have him take any responsibility if we get hurt, going to a place that he is literally giving us a key to go to. What a nice guy. No wonder everyone hates him. I mean, loves him so much. What's this guy gotta say? Okay, so we gotta go to a place. I'm gonna save real quick. Let's see how much money we have. Probably a lot. Hey, this guy was just in a different place. 808. We already have almost $1,000. Okay. Okay, if you say so. So yeah, there's this place you gotta go to. What's this weird guy gotta say? What's he say if I say no? You're busy, I understand. So either way, it's like, okay. Read this, it'll be important. And I'm not gonna read it out loud. So basically, should I let him run into me? No. So if you run into the backside of an enemy, it will do this green swirl if you sneak up on them, and will give you a first attack. So we gotta go up here to Giant Step. These guys look really weird. It says don't enter, but then if you go, do not enter. So what? Oh wait, we gotta use the key. I thought we could just kind of use it. Is this... Okay, no. Now we're out here, and then we go in here. And we're just walking along. Ah, mouse! Rowdy mouse. I like how it gets all red, and it made me think it gave me mortal damage, and it did 13 damage. That's all it did. Yeah, these guys can do quite a bit of damage, but they're pretty quick to defeat, so you shouldn't have to worry about it a whole lot. I bet that sounds real weird. Hey, you missed! You suck! Actually, I'm gonna go in here. Man, in the later parts of the game... Oh no, a dot! Okay, well, I couldn't even show what that was. I don't know what that was. A skip sandwich. That will allow you to run faster for 10 seconds. Useful when you're trying to get away from an enemy. But yeah, in the later, like, cave areas of the game, there are a lot more enemies around. A biting attack, yet it does 1 damage as opposed to 13 when it normally does that. I don't really want a bread roll. Yes, I will leave the bread roll behind, because it does... 30. Gives you 30 HP, and I don't really need it. Okay, there. I'll actually get to show what these are. They're attack slugs, and they barely do anything. I like how mice... are hurting me less than slugs. Because the mice do like 1 unless they bite you. And then in which case they do 13, but... Still, either way, it's not very much. What's in here? Is this... Probably be a good thing to heal myself. Actually, I should probably be using hamburgers. Okay, black antoids. These guys can call for help. And they don't screw around. But you can kill them in one hit, so... They also have PSI life up. And I guess I can't kill them in one hit sometimes. Ants are hurting us more than mice. Oh no, it's not really a, it's an antoid. Maybe it's not an ant, but... Okay, an ant's antennae, whatever, don't come off the top of their head. They come up closer to the front of their head, so I don't know what they're thinking. And it was an empty room anyway. What a drag. Oh no. Oh no! Okay, so we both missed. It was a worthless, pointless, just pointless term. Turn, not term. What am I saying? We ain't no presidents in America. Yes, I will. I don't want the bread roll. I should probably heal myself. Saving up PSI for something that's coming up. The rowdy mouse. I'm gonna kill the ant because it'll call for help. And yay, I love how both of them attack first. Luckily, the rowdy mouse, sometimes I can attack first on him. And look, I already have to heal again. Yay! 71 experience for that. Wow, the sharks were a lot. Oh, I could have gotten a back attack on him too. Back attacks are a lot easier to do in Mother 3. Oh god, please tell me this kills him. Thank you. Why do I keep doing that? No, I gotta save it up. Anything down here? Nope. Nothing. Oh no! Why? Rowdy Mouse. Rowdy Mouse actually rolls off the tongue nicely. Just kill him! Just missed! There you go, Ness. You need to learn stuff. Actually, the song that plays when you fight, Rowdy Mouse. A Rowdy Mouse or Rowdy Mice. I think the song, it's literally the same song as a real song. I think this song's called, like, Tequila Sunshine or something like that. Yeah, Earthbound has a lot of music that's like music you actually hear in real life. Use a bread roll. Cold remedies, get rid of a cold, which it becomes useful later. We were attacked by dots! Ah! Oh no, they're dots! I need to calm down and quit spazzing out. Just kill him! Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! A lot of enemies chose spawn there. Can I kill this guy in one hit? Yes, I can. I don't know how much health they have. And I'm not gonna put a stats on the screen. I'm not gonna be Chugga Conroy and put the extra work into doing that because I don't want to. That's a lot of enemies, and I'm only gonna fight them if they threaten to attack. Okay, yeah, that's just what I wanted. Are you kidding me? I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna pull one of these. I don't feel like doing this. I mean, I can just wipe them out in one hit, and they can't do much about it, so... That fight gave me a lot of experience, and I had to fight them anyway. Seriously? More of them? Okay, so I just somehow got a cut on the back of my foot somehow. Don't even know how that happened. Yay, stuff! Healing Alpha, that can be handy, but not quite yet. We're gonna go in here. Hey, a magic butterfly!
Ah, let's chase the butterfly!
Oh, look, it's that giant footprint! Oh, it's so magical! So that gives you some PP back, but no health. It does not give you any HP back for doing that. Again, getting attacked by Dots Ness. You're better than this. Yeah. A hamburger, yay, oh. I'll fight them, I guess. That is old. That's five guys right there. If I fight them one by one, though. If I fight them one by one, yeah. The only problem, though, is in Mother 3, if you do, like, the thing where you kill them without fighting them, it doesn't give you experience for doing that. Because, like, you can run into an enemy, and they will just kind of die. Or you'll just bump them out of the way, and you won't have to fight them. But it doesn't give you any experience for it, so... I'm surprised they aren't all running to me when I run into one of them. Okay, so, what was in here? Is there anything I'd rather throw out? Yes, I don't want that cookie. I could have used it, actually. That would have been good. Do I have a bread roll? Of course I don't. Using a hamburger. 53. 84 HP. We have a lot of HP. What's up with all the dots? How do you get attacked by a dot? A dot! Why would you take the cookie? No one wants the cookie. More dots! The only reason I had to fight it this time was because there were two of them, and I can't kill them in one hit. Obviously, my defense didn't go up, but okay, now I can't kill them in one hit, you know. I don't know, the frame rate dropped and it skipped, so it sounded weird. Yes, I'll leave the cookie behind. Who wants the cookie? Not me.
Not me, I need to watch my weight.
Shiny! You have to check that, by the way, you don't just walk into it. Shiny. Another boss! Oh no, an Antoid! I'm gonna kill him. Whoa, that's a lot of damage. Well, you know what? You can go away. And I'm gonna do PSI Rockin', because I'm special like that. There's another black Antoid? It was behind him! Oh, yeah. Okay, PSI Magnet drains PP from an enemy, and it's annoying. This is a remix of a song from Mother 1, Earthbound Zero, or whatever. Whatever I say first, that's what I'm gonna- Oh. Ooh. And we kill him. What a boss fight. This part was really long. Look, it's a thing. I'm gonna touch